Hey guys, it's Will here, and today, after 2 years of uploading nothing, I'm here to bring you a message. You'll never make as much money as Belle Delphine. She doesn't even have GCSEs. Yeah, I know. But recently, she uploaded a new image to Instagram, with the caption pretty much being a biography about her life. So, firstly, she claims to be from South Africa, and to have moved over to the UK at the age of 9. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to say she's lying, but I think she might be lying, because if you've ever heard the South African accent, you'll know it's a fairly prominent and recognisable one, except in both videos I've seen of her on YouTube, she has a thick English accent. Now, she moves on to talk about school and how after moving to England she joined her first mixed gender school, and how she really enjoyed school, as she was bright and in top set for everything except English. I honestly believe what she's saying about her English skills are true. Like, everything she puts out will most likely have a spelling mistake. Just look at her Patreon. Anyway, back to the point. She then, and this is the whole point of the video, says that she dropped out of school at 14, meaning she wouldn't have any GCSEs, and then a year later at 15, moved out for a year. Now, I don't know if my UK law knowledge is a tad rusty, but I'm fairly certain moving out at 15, even with parental consent, is like still technically against the law. But anyway, she then continues about how she got a few jobs and saved up money until the age of 17 to travel to France. Now, if you know anything about her, like, checkered past, you'll know that she didn't get this money from having jobs. She sold explicit images of other people and claimed they were of her own. Now again, I'm not trying to say she's lying, as I have nothing against the person, but the whole story seems to have way too many inconsistencies. Like, she said she liked school, but then she said she dropped out, but doesn't further this point except for a comment in which she said she was bullied and didn't like school. And to me, that just seems like an inconsistency. I could understand if she said it was like the later years of school, but no, she just said she was bullied for her South African accent, which is why she dropped it, as well as education in general. But I just don't really think it matches up to her saying she enjoyed school. Anyway, I really don't think there's much else I can say other than take everything she says with a grain of salt, guys. Like, again, I don't think she's lying, but when you're making a lot of money from Patreon, there's nothing to, like, stop you from trying to make more if you catch my drift. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video, and see you in the next one. Peace.